wrestling is magic, something special. I am Ken Cherto, U.S. Olympian, and the Beat the Streets wrestlers came to my camp this summer and had a wonderful experience. Such a great group of hard-working kids. Our goal through sports is to teach these city boys more than just about sports, but also about other parts of our society. It's a cultural experience, a beneficial experience. Field trip to the countryside. Wrestling, heading for wrestling camp. Wrestling has exploded throughout our city. Welcome to Happy Valley, PA.
Got the bicep flex, squeeze harder, squeeze your stomach. Here you go, lateral drop.
Wrestling camp. These are my friends that stuck with beside me. Let's rock and roll!
Heading to my alma mater, Penn State University. Getting the kids motivated to excel in their future. There's more to life than just sports. We want the kids to beat the streets and get an education. A little field trip between sessions. Heading for the museum, the Penn State Wrestling Hall of Fame and All Sports Museum. There's 100 years of wrestling tradition at Penn State. Wrestling is the ultimate combat sport. It is America's martial art. And the Beat the Streets New York City boys are loving it. Here in Pennsylvania, we have the greatest wrestling center in the world. There's 100 years of wrestling tradition at Penn State University.
We have a hard time taking lines, so you can kind of take a look at the highlight tape. This is our walk of honor to the Lorenzo Wrestling Complex. They join the wrestling room. Things I wanted to share with you. Obviously, you can see the four TV screens that are playing right now. I have a DVD playing with the kind of equipment. And then tomorrow, we have our cardio equipment, we have treadmills, steppers, bikes.
The tour is over and it's back to training at my wrestling camp.
Some of the boys of New York City beat the streets got to see Penn State University today, my alma mater. They got to see Beaver Stadium, the football field, the sweet wrestling room, awesome, good setup. You got to do wrestling big time, you got to get off bottom. You got to fight off bottom, you got to get good grades. You got to keep fighting no matter what, whether it's wrestling, school, or anything else. You got to fight as hard as you can, be the best.
Many famous people have wrestled, gone on to have great success in our society. Actors, politicians, comedians, American heroes, right up and down the line. Business leaders, military leaders, musicians, pro athletes. Wrestling, truly training for the rest of your life. Let's beat the streets of New York City and get tens of thousands of young people involved in America's martial art, wrestling. Training hard from the mountains of Pennsylvania back to New York City. Beat the Streets Wrestling. Get your kids involved.